What is up, everybody? My name is S, and today I'm showing you this thingy I've made. And it basically starts with this tetrahedron with magnets inside of it. And first of all, we can attach these four things onto the tetrahedron, and then there we go! We now have a cube. Okay, and then we can now add these flattened pyramid, which has a dodecahedral angle between these two faces of 45 degrees. And there we go, we now have a rhombic dodecahedron, which is basically 12 rhombuses or rhombi stitched together. Yay!